me some real kids who've been hitting the court all summer and find out why they love to play. Hold up. Wait a minute.
I play because tennis is a sport that not only you have fun with, but it teaches you a lot. You learn sportsmanship and you learn the sport itself. I love playing tennis with my brother because it's fun and it's an easy way to get fit. All you need is a racket and a ball and you're good to go. I'm really glad I started tennis, and it's really a big part of my life. We're really excited to play tennis on Worldwide Day of Play because kids worldwide would actually be playing soccer and other sports, so everyone's doing their own sport on the same day and at the same time, which is really like heartwarming to know.
Woo! Here I go!
Those guys definitely got a game.
As you can see, so do these guys. Let's check in with Jamie Foy, a real pro at skateboarding, and see why he plays. Check it out.
I play because...
I'm good!
What he means by it is just I watch all these other pros out here, and I just see crazy things go down. I'm just like, man, how? Whenever you're out there skating with your friends, they get you hyped up, you hype them up, and push back and forth. All that matters. Being part of the Worldwide Day of Play is awesome because I completely agree with it. When you get out there and do sports, you get more friends from it. And you can become part of a sport at your school, you can do your own sport at home, you can do pretty much anything.
Front row for special performance from the super awesome Rachel Crowe.
And we'll be announcing the winner of the I Wanna Play sweepstakes. Whoever's gonna win this is gonna change their school forever.
Just like Karina from Virginia, to help her and the kids in her neighborhood stay active, she decided to start something called a bike train to get to school.
What is a bike train? Let's hit the road with Karina and see why she likes to play.
Hey, Timothy.
Ready?
Here you go.
I play because it's fun, it's outside, and I get to hang out with my friends. I'm Karina, I'm from Virginia, and this is my dad, and we're here to fight train.
We want kids to be out and active, and the best way in the morning to get to school is actually to walk or bike to school.
It's gonna be awesome.
Dig holes. Bad dog. Bad. Look at this old piece of junk you dug up. Bad. Bad dog.
Really cool idea.
And it eventually was like 15 to 17 kids running to school with us. It helps my brain. School, I'm awake and I'm ready to start the school day.
My favorite thing about the bike train is that I get to hang out with friends and it's a really fun way to get started.
It's really cool when everyone goes, oh look, there's the bike train, because it's like we're part of this thing that's growing every year. And
welcome to the Pyromania.
Going to be a real slag fest.
Oh, hey, what's going on? Jess, I've been here just hanging out at Nickelodeon's Worldwide Day of Play. I was thinking to myself, we're out here playing. We're out here having a good time. I want to know what you guys are up to. So let's check these all around the U.S. of A. Just happen to have my lucky video phone here. Oh, check it out. It's Victoria from New York. Hey, Victoria. Happy Worldwide Day of Play.
Happy Worldwide Day of Play.
Oh, get out of the ring, you bum!
Probably swimming.
Jump! Get out of the way!
It's a really nice welcoming community.
Sounds like fun. Thanks, Victoria. Keep on playing.
And now, here's another tip from the official Worldwide Day of Play playbook. Way to play number 22. Dancing. There's no question that getting your dance on is a great way to keep your body moving and stay active. Because dancing works every muscle from head to toe. So get your feet jumping, your blood pumping, and your booty shaking.
Stick around. The Worldwide Day of Play celebration continues when the I Play Because special returns after this.
See, I told you it was fake.
It's not fake.
What do you mean, touch the ball?
It's not fake!
Carolina bunny. Winner gets the golf course. Just sign here.
Winner of Nickelodeon's I Want to Play sweepstakes.
This next will be Rob's second stroke, I believe.
From Florida, she just won a $100,000 Nickelodeon playground for her school. Congrats, Madison. And thanks to all of you around the world for making this the greatest day of play ever. All right, everybody, keep on.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Something like...